Hello, my friends, and welcome back. I'm Odo, and we are here in the Pathfinder Kingmaker game. Yep, I turned down the the graphics a bit more. Let's see if we are fast now. Yeah. So, whom do we take? We'll take Tristan because he's really great priest. And we leave you here. Eh, probably not. I'm not sure. I need someone who's doing a lot of damage. Probably also let me see here and take these two guys with us. I mean, he is really easy to kill. He's really a bad person to have in the team. And accidentally, I'm so stupid, I deleted my mercenary who had this really wonderful monitor lizard with her. I really love this monitor lizard. Okay. Let's take all the three new ones. So, whom do we keep here? Lindsay or the barbarian? Probably Lindsay. Except. Let's see. If it's now fast, if we can now move faster in a fight, would be great. Let's see, first we should do that. Oh, we'll have to do in the... Let's look around a bit. There is an old oak. We can do some oak that's straight. We can do some... Getting more hero... getting more XP. Start with the oak that's straight. Sounds nice. Let's enter. Let's do something new. Okay. No. This is it. Okay. You are up front. You are left, you're to the right, you're in the middle because you are easy to hit. Okay, that's it. Let's move. Oh, it seems a bit faster, I hope. This. Ooh. An insane druid. The level 7 druid and the level 6 fae. So she's like 10 levels above us. But we have 3 people. Is this a fight we can win? I really don't know. Okay. So, you...
Don't hesitate.
Hmm.
You can count on me. Consider me provoked.
What for Gorum?
Okay, this was not what I intended to do. I wanted her to use the bow, but on the other hand, she dealt 3 damage. Okay. Let's do a delaying a character. Yeah, okay. You could do a good. So, Valerie, go charge. You should be there first, because then she will attack you. You can't charge, okay.
Tear them apart!
Slotty bot fast. It's just...
Your death awaits.
Ooh. Let's see. Sneak attack. Okay. You can do something. Some special. These. Arcane weapon enhancement for 1 minute. What's that? Arcane accuracy for 1 round. Another magus can expend 1 point from his arcane. With the action to ground any weapon he's holding, plus 1 enhancement bonus for 1 minute. Okay. Yeah, that's nice. And it's a swift action, so we should do it. And the interesting thing on the Magus is he can he can hit and cast. So, Tristan. You don't have any attack spell. I can remember. Last time I was fighting, yeah, you just stay in the second row and wait if they are hit.
Let us strike as one.
Insane druid. Yeah, just make a 5-foot step. Like up.
They go down.
Oh, come on. Yeah, just I'm not sure. What can I do? Make you use the bow. No, don't want to do the acid splash. I want to use the bow. Interesting. So what's that? Color spray. Nope. Oh. Ooh, plus sneak attack. Yes. That's nice. Oops. What is this? We will die now, won't we? Spike stones. Ah. Yeah, well. Kill her.
Your corpse.
Oh, not. Okay. So he made 17 points of damage, 5 points of damage with his sword, and 12 points of damage with the spell. This is really brutal. He's doing a lot of damage there. So, Tristan, are there? No, there's not everyone inside the channeling. How about now? Yep. Okay.
Do not falter.
Ooh, she is doing so much damage. She has 5 damage reduction. Ooh. Okay. Good. Let's just.
This is for you.
Let's just miss. Oh, with the attack of opportunity, we killed her. Good. This was easier than I thought. And she doesn't have anything, really. How much points did we get? Combat is finished. Insane druid died. 7 XP. Okay. Interesting. So let's see. There is some. Come on. Go fast. Ooh, it's a sickle. It's a keen sickle plus one. Keen means we have a critical range. Yay. But it's a sickle. Whoever wants to fight with a sickle? Ooh, what's that? Bovix Sorcerer's Discharge. There are some things that we can you can find. That will make really, really great relic. Okay, this was just the Dryad. Let's see. We didn't miss anything. I hope so. Nice. So this one's done. We can do next more plunder. Let's move on.
My breath.
Yeah, whatever.
My instincts dull when I'm tired.
Okay, move there. Okay, we can't move there because we didn't know this.
I'm hungry. When we stop.
Wait, what? Okay, try to avoid. Come on, you wait them. I really don't want to fight when we are all tired.
We should gather.
Yeah, okay. So, manage that because it's new now. Look at that. Wait, oh, plus 8. What can he do? Intimidating posture. What does intimidating posture? Most enemies who are weaker than Regongar will avoid facing him and won't attack your camp. Okay. Watch. Like that. Provide him with a +5% bonus per day. That's nice. What does that not do?
You look tired. I think you should rest.
Thank you for caring.
This is
sure
what we
right.
just do.
But there's so much
Christian.
To do.
Really, we didn't cook well. So, old oak, enter. I'm not sure, but you could be trolled. There was some place where there were trolls, I believe. No, probably not. Don't know. Is this big? Let's see. Map. Ah, there's some. Stupid. It was just... Okay.
stab their backs.
Stab their back. Yes. Let's rage. Let's delay after Mallory. Let's do one less. Let's just bed.
Onwards! Stay behind me!
Okay, let's just wait.
Cover me!
Let's just not hit him. Oh, there he is. Of course he hits the barbarian instead of the tank.
I'll cut you!
Ooh, 22 points of damage. Oh, that's so nasty. Okay, let's do
if I have to.
This, because this breaks his regeneration. It's okay, let's take a 5 foot step there, so we get some flanking bonus.
Let us strike as one.
Or anything.
Bring it.
Probably don't do any damage.
Your death awaits.
Okay, we could do some other things. Oh, come on.
I always survive.
My gosh. Oh my god. A critical hit. And we did, wow, 17 and 36 points of damage. Okay, how many hit points do you have? 104. Nah, we won't do this.
Repent!
You can't stop me!
Oh, she's doing a lot of damage with this, because of the sneak damage. Take another 5 foot step. Like, can we just turn the map?
Do not falter.
Oh, come on, you just have to hit the 7.
I'll loot your corpse.
No, because we don't hit it.
The weak suffer.
Oh, come on.
You forced my hand.
No, I didn't.
Consider me provoked.
Mm-hmm. Better than if we hit him.
Onwards!
Okay. So let's say doesn't hit.
I'll try to make this swift.
This is for you.
No, you have to hit.
Stay behind me.
Oops. He's dead. More or less. Okay. Really? I did 17 points of damage to Valerie? No. Just to the troll. Okay.
Right here, my friend.
Tristan, just do this. Probably we should go home now. After looting this stupid troll. This was far too hard for us. No, it wasn't too hard for us because we killed him, but yeah. Ooh, but a belt. It's a belt. And yes. It's something for Amiri. Amiri, you want a belt of strength? Ooh. Why do you have... Ah, because you're fatigued. Because, you... Okay, let's look around. I hope this was the only enemy here. Ooh, light crossbow. Collect. Light crossbow plus one. Great. Great things we found here.
Precisely.
Let's see if we find something here. Oops. Where's the bogart?
That's easy. I'm not afraid.
We're not afraid, aren't we? Well, you didn't die, so you can charge in. Let's do this. And let's not hit. I mean, you just had to roll a 3. Yeah, and another sneak attack. So, are we still all blessed? Yes, we are. Let's do a shield of faith, Amiri. Can you charge?
Let us strike as one.
Come on.
Stab their backs.
Hello, Miri. Kill. And you killed. There is another Bogot coming here. So, Octavia.
You can't stop me.
Yay. 1 point of damage. So, let's cast this on you. You now charge it. Yes. Fancy. Well, there is another one. No. Go away. What are this ray of enfeeblement on you? Really? That's not nice of you. So let's just cast a shield on you. And do this.
They go down! Look at me,
Goron! Oh my god, you are such a monster, Miri.
Consider me provoked.
Okay.
Do not falter.
Okay, that's not nice. I don't like
Cover
this
me.
Terrifying croak. I mean, you must be nearly dead now, so it's probably okay. Let's do this shopping. And another exploded walker. Okay. Let's collect all the treasures that we find. And yeah. There's a box. Ooh, more treasures.
Quiet footsteps.
That's rather big, this map.
The way seems
clear. There is this old oak, which gives its name. No, we can't reach it. Interesting. Yeah, well, I don't know. We got a lot of stuff here. Also a lot of XP. and a character who nearly died, so let's go back. I will stop recording for now, and next time we will start in Oleg's place again. You really don't have to follow me running back to Oleg. Until then, see you, bye.